I am a higher level than him in every aspect, but it still won't work.
You might already have it.
In the top corner, it says you're not high enough level to learn this.
Yes, that's exactly what it says.
Pattern, blue banner. Requires tailoring too. I used it.
What?
Oh, but it changed.
In real life.
You learned how to make simple blue banner.
What? Cody.
I will end you, Tristan.
Hey, I'm just saying, calls on it as I seize it.
Give all recipes, food, furniture to me.
Okay.
I don't know why you hate banner sales more than this one. This one's awful.
They're both bad, man.
The final boss will one-shot Tristan and me.
Not if I don't suck. I'll just juke it.
It'll pull you in.
Fucking spiders.
And this one's even worse. I forgot.
This is where I get my good pants, though.
Yeah, this has some pretty good pants here.
Oh, I know where we're at. Nobody. There we go. Yeah, we're fine.
This is a shield I want to take.
Why do all spider sound like that?
Because
in every video game ever.
Connected universe, man. Everything is canon.
Ooh, get stone.
These guys aren't doing anything.
Yeah, we were having to wait for
me. They're burning the nests. That's good enough, right?
Sure. Boss, actually, let's. Oh, okay, boss is here.
It spawns more. Try to get them all in the group.
They're all here.
Sit down.
They're gonna get
you. Tristan, are you mostly gonna go with single or AoE damage?
I didn't know I had AoE damage.
Well, you can in the future. Like, some of the dual wielder, the bow abilities have really good stuff that forward.
I'm really digging this single target shit.
I can easily switch AoE. I've already been doing half of that.
Gloves of Prayer? That sounds like light armor. It is.
Dwarven Mace of Flame? Oh my god, I got a purple!
Hell
Gauntlets
yeah.
Of the Nightmare. Jerry, it's the Nightmare Place!
When you heal from the target, you have a 6% chance to get a damage shield. I don't like that.
Redo,
no. I don't like that. I don't like the prayers.
That is so much better.
Impulse.
I need to unlock more shadow or assassination abilities. I need an ability to replace teleport strike because I don't use it. And I found one. Level 30 assassination was marked for death.
Level 30. Yeah, right.
I'm at 15 assassination.
15. Yeah, right.
So right now, I with my abilities, my ult makes me do 20% extra damage against the target. My one ability, where is it? Surprise attack reduces physical resistance by 5,000 for 12 seconds. Mark for death will reduce physical and spell resistance by 5,200 at the lowest level for 17 seconds. So I just fucking make everything weak and then nuke them.
Fantastic.
Can you imagine if this game they made everybody a dragonborn?
Or soulborn.
No, but I mean like the shouts that everybody has, just everybody lines up and Fusro does one person off the map.
Roll off. Something very wrong
with the odds. What are we doing? Oh, Cody's dead. I mean, we should just leave him.
Yeah, I got it.
Let me get some light for you. So you can keep doing that.
Let's go.
Tristan, why are your footprints bleeding?
I don't know.
It's a question you don't ask.
Why is everyone's footprints bleeding?
Did you see that cool animation I did, Joey?
Sure.
Yeah.
Didn't see nothing.
I know.
Shooting me, cunt. Yeah, you wanna get fucked up now, you fucking stupid asshole. Got him.
Oh god. The boss is here, guys. Oh my god, Joey, that did a lot of damage.
And if you're talking about the big spider, I totally wrecked that shit.
Oh, that was true. Never mind. Give credit to the wrong person here, I'm plagiarizing your damage.
I switched from shitty single target to shitty AoE.
If you want, I'll pay for your skill reset, your respecification. If you want to go straight AoE.
I don't need a reset, I always have a bunch of skill points on standby.
Oh.
And I already have some AoE skills.
Well, alright then. You guys ready?
Yeah. Why did you charge me, you cunt? Get fucked.
Stop pushing me!
What's the range on this?
Just
6 meters. Is this 6 meters?
Well, that was scary. I saw a spider crawl down my screen. Because I was so close to where the thing spawned.
Dude, this target, this fucking thing's hitbox is really annoying. Why do you keep moving?
Because it's a spider?
I don't know what that means.
Spiders barely ever stand still.
No, why do you keep moving?
Me?
Yes!
Because she keeps pushing me!
It's so annoying!
I know!
Just stand still and hold right mouse button.
What? Put your back against the wall.
Be a good
I'm
tank.
Stuck in a corner.
That's good. That's not good.
Okay, buddy.
Now it's attacking buddy.
Buddy never moves. More spitter sheep.
She's moving out of my fucking range.
When you mean chicken, do you mean your pet?
Yes.
Yeah, that's a bantam car.
What brought that up, Joey? I thought we already, like, settled that.
Yeah, we did do it. I don't know what it's talking about when it says target is immune. I hope it just means it's immune
the
to my
stun.
Stun.
Yes.
Okay, yeah. Good. Because I was going to say, if it's immune to my fucking armor break, that's going to be real upsetting.
You can tell by its health bar when it's cracked. Armor break.
Oh, okay.
Don't worry, it's almost dead.
I'm just gonna nuke it because it's low. Fucking, why am I getting prayer?
Spelunker! Webinar spell damage to your
Give that to me, I got undaunted stuff.
Undaunted abilities.
I have an undaunted ability.
That's a lot of slots, and it's light. No, wait, not that one. That one. It's medium.
Oh. Nah. I can't even wear it anyways. Gonna stretch!
Get locked by rage these days.
Oh, jeez!
Wait, mother. Is this better?
Tristan, you didn't get this chest over here. Come here.
What? The chest?
Man. Yep.
Chest, where?
The treasure map.
Yeah.
Oh boy.
Oh boy, shoes.
That's not very good.
Oh! Death's dead.
Her hair's on fire. That explains it.
What? Quick, take all the items.
Ooh, a shield. Ooh, okay. Skeleton! Just kidding, that's not really a skeleton. What are you guys talking about? There's a healer. No! I killed the dude who was healing before he could heal him. At all. Fucking bitch. Yeah, keep doing that. I believe in you, Joey.
Tradable.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, let me give you some of my tradable. That's Joey. Sorry, Joey. I don't have a lot, but I'll give you what I have now. Who's the boss here? Oh, I see.
Damn it, I am busy.
I didn't realize. Healer, where's the healer?
No, you don't need healing. You need to die. What do you get from that, cunt?
There's another one over here. It's dead. It got incinerated.
Oh.
Oh, he's the boss.
Oh, I just fell. Oh, my God, hurt so bad.
Oh, melted. Shoot the. Why am I getting prayer shit? I'm mad.
I want more stuff of the nightmare.
I have sabotons of the nightmare.
Give them here. I can double set since I don't have all the. I have everything I need for.
You can only double set if you take off the Ring of Mar.
Oh.
That's why I was thinking.
Never mind. Keeping the Ring of Mar on.
You can do 5 and 4, or if you have the weapon, that can...
Do you have to wear the Ring of Mara?
You're both players.
You have to wear the Ring of Mara.
We both have to.
Yes. Get the XP bonus, we both have to wear it. Okay, the healer, I have her lined out. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Joey's not, hold on.
I'm putting on some clothes, making sure I got. Currently wearing 3 shitty sets. Okay, I guess we're going. Yep. Mm hmm.
Oh fuck! You packed the wrong healer.
Fire bad.
Fire good.
Fire bad. Okay, level 2.
Ooh, the Hickory Shield of Health.
Here, I want to try something with... You see that guy, right, looking at that thing?
He's like not... The ritual?
Yeah, he's like facing that wood or the wall.
Oh, that guy.
Give me one sec. I want to initiate, because I want to try something. Alright, hold up, Chip. Cody, I'm going to try something. Alright, just kidding.
Healers!
I can't. I forgot.
Oh, there's Big Rabu!
I forgot I couldn't use Blade of Woe in dungeons.
Come on, Big Rabu. What's this guy playing at?
Oh, he's low enough to get fucking melted! Oh my fucking god.
The sash of prayer.
I got more fucking prayer items. Swear to god, I'd have a full prayer set if I were a fucking healer. Those are good for healers.
This is a good place for healers.
Oh no.
Nightblades can be healers. I swear. Three ult on it, hell yeah.
Well, this shield is golden.
What the hell do I do to get Khajiit levels? Is that just my normal levels?
Yeah, that's your character.
Okay. I'm better at stabbing things than I am being a fucking Khajiit.
By her command.
Wait.
I took that healing thing, Joey. I want to see how well it does. With the stone fist. That's not bad, actually.
Well, he had a pick.
Ooh, can I morph that? Obsidian shield, no. Can you double morph something?
No.
Okay, I didn't think so.
Tristan asked this yesterday.
I'm gonna go werewolf. You guys ready?
Why? Why don't you just wait for...
Just go.
The boss.
Yeah. Healer on the bridge.
Yeah, don't go on the bridge.
Healer on the bridge.
Yeah, don't go on the bridge. Dang it, Danny's calling me. Okay, don't go forward.
We killed the healer last.
We did.
Fuck this bridge.
He gets to watch him. He gets to watch his teammates die when he's a shitty healer. I need better weapons.
Interesting.
Mm-hmm.
How much gold you got?
Why?
How much gold you got?
Hey, look, there's a chest.
Hey, chest. How much gold you got? Oh, master.
I believe in me.
Wait.
I believe in me.
This better be a good item.
I got it!
Better be good.
I have a fucking ring of prayer! I don't have to use daggers, do I?
You don't.
Is there even a reason for me to use daggers? Would there even be a plus for me to use daggers? I don't give sneak damage, do they?
It depends on the set.
Okay. Well, I don't have a set, so... As of right now, it doesn't matter. I got a better weapon. It's a fucking sword. Joey, I very easily open that master chest without breaking anything or running out of time.
Eat shit, cunt.
Oh, you can read that. Alright, I gotta turn off, profanity filter real quick.
Ah.
Alright, we good?
Yeah, there's a heavy sack up here on this thing I'm trying to get. It had some blessed thistle.
I don't know if that's good or not.
You have to come up here to get it, Tristan.
I don't want it.
Alrighty then.
You should go get it. Is 10% really that worth it?
We're gonna wait for you anyways.
What is Joey doing?
Something.
Is 10% really that worth it?
For what?
Kind of.
XP.
Not really.
I think it is.
Well, not if you get to do more damage.
If it's the difference between 1471 spell crit and 419 spell damage on destruction staff abilities, which is my new AoE.
No, that sounds better. Do more damage.
Tristan, how much gold you got, though?
Why?
How much are you willing
to... 2,500!
Give me 1,000 gold if I drop off.
I'm not giving you money.
Please?
What do you mean jump off? Is this not solid?
Give me 1,000 gold.
No! I know you're not gonna fucking die.
It's for the house. It's for the house.
You can't have the house, Tristan. You can't be a part of the house.
I don't have enough money for the down payment anyway.
You'll get there. I'll take
the down payment. Yeah. Don't give us all your money. Save 600 for yourself. That's what I've been doing.
He might need 1,000 for himself.
That's true. You're getting a lot of trouble.
Are we going?
What are we doing?